Hey, bro, this is crazy. Why on YouTube.com? Part two. Running late. Be on Raw Lit. Rainbow Pegasus. PEGASUS. Clinically. CLINICALY. Doses. DOSED. Zero sugar. 250 caffeine, 18 exhausts only, 3 grams, LCITRULINE, 3.2 grams, BTAALANINE, 100 mg, NEUROFA, I think that's factor, FACTOR. So, they cheat. I think they have color too. Calories 20. Carbohydrates 4 grams. You know, zero sugar and including sugar added. Sodium 20 mg 1%. Potassium 90 mg 2%. So, built by science, driven by obsession. ELEVATD through INNOVATIN. If it's on our label, then it's in our cans. Get lit and train with focus, intensity, and pump. Proven ingredients, proven doses, DOSES, clinical. CLINICAL, quality, real science, real results. Keep on reach of children's store. So beyond raw.com, distributed by General Nutrients Corporation, GNC, Pittsburgh. It is do it. If we can do it. Do that baby real quick. Okay, running late. I don't want the flashlight. Yikes. Need to charge my phone. I don't want to charge either.
Alright, let's get it here. If I can even open it, this is it.
Oh well, that's part two. Hey, Rich, please hi on YouTube.com. Thank you to, Vladimir, appreciate GNC.com, the website, FedEx, cherry bitches. Good. Heat blanket on. Grab a blanket. Still a bug, getting in trouble. Wind, windy, fog, foggy, cloudy. Let's get to it. Okay, we're gonna go with what a report, what a bug on the Nexus 5 smartphone for more weather right now. Okay, so. Okay, 36, feel like 29, sunny. What the fuck? Come on. I found the, I don't know, sounds not been good. Oh boy. is a shit show. I'd be lucky for anything. And there's nothing on there for me. Weird. Come on. Gotta be kidding. I just gotta do it, whatever. I think I gotta move on. Shit. Damn it. What the fuck is wrong with my phone? I don't get it. There are going to be a lot of parts. Sorry, apologize to YouTube and YouTube one. And you gotta say Google and YouTube. You definitely gotta say that. There's no doubt about that. I don't know what's going on. There's a lot, for Illinois, never been one, never will be one. You know, it's like a bad connection. Damn. It's ridiculous. I can't even get nothing wrong. Yeah, I'm glad I got a case. Oh my god. UV6 orange high. Reduce sun exposure and apply sunscreen pollen. Orange 9 medium high. Pre-dumb pollen, cedar, / Jupiter, J-U-N-I-P-R, elm, maple, today's condition, pollen, concentrate for... If Sunday will be falling, but will remain in the high ranges, decreases due to rising humidity, weak winds, and expected precipitation in the evening, which tend to wash pollen all day. No, no. What the fuck? Unbelievable. God damn it. Unbelievable. This is... What the... Yikes. Yikes. God damn it. I'm not gonna even go anywhere. I don't want that. I already did pollen. What the fuck? I did pollen. Observation so far today, high 39, low 32. Yesterday, high 68, low 79, average. High 57, low 40, dew point 25 degrees, humidity 65%. So no high and low. Pressure 30.52 inches, high 30.57 inches, low 30.44 inches. Sun and moon. Sunrise 6:54 in the morning, sunset 7:07 p.m. The moon WANG crescent. Crazy. 10 days, March first through March 30th. Tonight, low 32, partly cloudy. Sunday, high 40, low 47% chance of freezing rain. Okay, so Sunday day, picture emoji icon. Cloudy, 7%, 5 raindrops, and that blue line represent freezing mix and all. Then Sunday day description: cloudy, chance of rain possible mixed with freezing rain and snow in the morning, then rain likely in the afternoon. No snow accumulation, little or no ice accumulation. Highs in the lower 40s. East winds 5 to 10 mile per hour. Chance of precipitation 70%. Sunday night, picture emoji icon. Night, cloud 70%, fine raindrops. Sunday night description: cloudy, rain likely in the evening, then chance of rain after midnight. Lows in the upper 30s. South east winds 5 to 10 miles per hour. Chance of rain 70%. Monday will be high 51, low 42, 50% chance of rain. Day, then we have Monday night, picture emoji icon, a little moon, night clouds 30%, 2 raindrops. Monday night description: mostly cloudy, a 30% chance of rain, showers after midnight. Lows in the lower 40s. Light winds become east up to 5 miles per hour after midnight. Tuesday, it was going to thunderstorm. Tuesday, high 52, low 42, rain showers. Tuesday, picture emoji icon, little sun, cloudy, 2 raindrops. Tuesday day description: rain showers, high in the upper 50s. Chance of showers 90%. Tuesday night, picture emoji icon, low moon, night clouds 30%, 2 raindrops. Tuesday night description: mostly cloudy with a chance of rain showers, lows in the lower 40, chance of showers 30%. Wednesday, high 58, low 49, mostly sunny. Thursday, high 64, low 47, 30% chance of rain showers. The day, Thursday night, picture emoji icon, little moon, night cloud 50%, 2 raindrops. Thursday night description: mostly cloudy with a 50% chance of rain showers, lows in the mid 40s. Friday, high 66, low 52, 70% chance of rain showers. Friday, picture emoji icon, little sun, cloudy, 7%, 2 raindrops. Friday day, description: rain showers likely, highs around 60, lows in the upper 40s, chance of showers 70%. Friday night, picture emoji icon, little moon, night cloud 70%, 2 raindrops. Friday night, description: rain showers likely, highs around 60, lows in upper 40s, chance of showers 70%. Next Saturday, high 55, low 41, 40% chance of rain showers. Day, yeah, night, nuts. Next Sunday, high 57, low 42, mostly sunny. Then next Monday, high 58, low 47, partly cloudy. My phone's not doing good. Damn it. Oh, well, I don't gotta bother with it. So YouTube is YouTube and leave me a comment down below how's your weather. YouTube is YouTube and comment down below and big points this weekend. Comment down below how's your weekend so far. Dang it. This is fucked up. I guess I gotta go through this. Let's pack. MSN. So coronavirus, CONA, a new message in hard hit areas don't get tested. New round of testing for Trump Pence. FDA authorized AUTHORICES first rapid point of care for virus. Movies being released online early because of 20 pictures. That'd be interesting. Prosecutors and VALW case overturn over evidence. Coronavirus, CORONA, followed Trump on China. I wish they told us earlier. Yeah, that's the saying about it, true that. But, you know, China, not the people, you know, the government, the leader, the military. And like, when like Trump, you know, all that knew about that, you know, did early response, so, two mistakes on it. Next president of Real Madrid dies from virus. State by state, coronavirus and remain New Year's update. Common coronavirus and RNA food questions and their answers with pictures. Why does Russia population 144 million have a fear of coronavirus RNA cases in Luxembourg? LUXEMBOURG. Americans, restaurant, real meat, America. And then Reels, Trump aid, flash over military showdown. Kenny Rogers died. Kenny Rogers, he was even bigger than we realized. Celebrities. CELEBRITIES. Right. React to passing of Kenny Rogers. Have him with the picture Dolly Parton. Best Friends or Not, the song Best Friends. I love the song. I like the coverage on YouTube and the videos and stuff like that. I like that. That reminds me of MTVNA. That was a great song. I did all kinds of stuff. NFL. shared STIGHAM next man the picture. Pinning college coaches could send message social distancing for this season. Golfing during an outbreak is a safe medical straight line down. I'm saying so, I shot about quick. I thought that was. Because a lot of people do, you know, yeah, everybody doing old games. And the best of everything. After facing challenges with Buster, and Forrest, Trump, and New Territory. BLUSTER. Politics. Senate closes in on $1 trillion higher stimulus bill. GOP senators stock trades ROILGA special election. Dems propose additional 200 and monthly NSS benefits. I think that's social experience. Coronavirus UNA in Italy. Italy new virus. Epic Center has lessons for the world. Italy virus death surge by 793 on a day. Yikes. Spain's bad too. Why Italy the factor behind the virus? Nice to say, New York. Well, New York's the worst. Look at that, California. First Washington State. You know. California bad, but yeah. But why Asia now looks safer than the U.S. according to Barcelona. Push for rescue package cash came from unlikely source conservatives. Why is coronavirus in Monday so much more deadly for men than for women? Coronavirus in Monday news to stay informed, advice to stay safe. Olympic showdown the rising. CLANOR to propose Tokyo Olympics. Yeah, that's the give no brainer. Common sense really out in my face. I just be stupid. I guess I should feel so. I'll be stupid. YouTube is YouTube. I need to do three. Sands get a Google account, YouTube account, Gmail account. Subscribe to SSBill. Click the notification bell. He does a great job talking about coronavirus. So, you know, Trump continues hyping drug for coronavirus only despite FDA guides. Five dead after bridge washes away in India. In Indiana. In the lens, Trump coupled the Grace virus test. A divided nation, and down the city that never sleeps. Biden trapped in campaign limbo during pandemic. Texas courts uphold woman's 5-year sentence trying to 5-year sentence for trying to vote. rich cops shot person in T-Rex costume during stay at October. And so on the rise as coronavirus on May 7 spreads. Holy shit. How would I figure? You gotta be shitting me. WBDEBIMAVAR test positive for coronavirus CRNA. Today my lungs are heavy, but I'm tough. And she's in yonder. Man, she make the show and... Oh my. Wow. Whew. I'm true to that, you know, being like Sally and all that, but still, you know. You know, you got the main actress. You got Hilary Duff. Marcel in there from the originals. You got the other guy. I don't know. The other guy. What? I thought I'd go to the SUV while I'm over, main female. DWDDIMAVAR. Hope everything goes good. Hope we get better run as soon as possible. Wishes to you, family, friends. All the cast of one of the greatest shows of all time. That really sucks. As I say, you know, it's like that, you know. When people be shot with the first blood, but, you know. Yeah. Well, you know, with all the characters of this each show, you know, it just. It really is, you know. You know. Further. 793 people died of coronavirus in America. And everybody in the past 24 hours. Weird news, good news on this. You know. Exercise, no. PERU spares with US over Latin's danger. Americans fly home during coronavirus CRNA outbreak. And Americans and PERU now told border will close permanently Sunday. Americans stuck in PERU because of coronavirus CRNA speaks that we are just passing our fingers. Mother Shandon and PERU with ill baby. We don't know how we can get out. Fights to ARGENTIAMPERU are chartered to rescue hundreds of Aussies, Chandon, Hyde, coronavirus, and US tourists Chandon aboard, desperate as they try to return. Israel NETANYAHU seeks mass blood test to read out COVID-19 response economy reports. But SSO, who did a great job talking about Israel election and scandals and all that mess. It was a circus. And BREXIT. New York State is sending 1 million masks to NYC Governor C-U-O-N. Governor C-U-O-N-O This is the best thing we can do to slow the spread of the virus. Okay. And why weights temple hospital sites including JAVITS centers. How long will New York coronavirus and the lockdown last? Don't put more people in New York jails during a pandemic. No. No. Gotta release non-violence. Violent offenders, like my dad said, you know, the murderers, die there wrong, petty crimes, and, you know, innocence. There's a lot of African Americans, you know. Hispanics. Gay, lesbian, transgender, homosexual, and bisexual. Muslims, Middle Easterns. Yeah. Brazil, SAOPAULO to get 2 weeks. Coronavirus, simulation, shutdown, BOLSONARO, blast, HYSTERIA. Until reports going back to January warned of coronavirus DNA throughout the U.S. coronavirus DNA cases jump, FDA approves rapid tests. New York Center speak on the state high. It's high number of coronavirus DNA cases. Trump approved disaster declaration for New York to home. FEMA issued major disaster declaration for New York over coronavirus DNA. Today's coronavirus DNA update, Trump closes border New York lockdown. Holocaust survivor is the first coronavirus to experience near death in America. Why does Russia population 146 million have fewer coronavirus DNA cases than like the LUXE and BOLG? North Korea says it received a letter from Trump. Korea test fired. Korea test fires 2 ballistic missiles into the Sea of Japan. And this is saying people saw this when bad actors and bad people take advantage. North Korea say, as Trump offered country help in coronavirus DNA pandemic reports to him. North Korea has fired 2 PROJECTILES into the Eastern Coast. Trump sends 19. North Korea fires missile aimed coronavirus DNA pandemic. Stanford. Dumb. Falcon. North Korea leader. Military. The government. The bad. Speaking. Watch daily White House coronavirus DNA briefing. Italy reports record high single death toll from coronavirus DNA 1 day after previous record high. It borders with Mexico. Yes, door to the next door and turn this up to close. Found out what time about that one. Very awesome. Nice mix. Agree. An important trade despite daily restrictions. push, China has pushed U.S. officials to criticize China for coronavirus and when they cover up. And it's like the whistleblower, you know. It's like he got coronavirus and died, but that's pretty, you know. Like Russia, Moscow, Putin, and KBG, you know, like spy program and Kremlin, you know. And bad people, coronavirus, who want to know the truth and help them, BEIJINGSHUBEI recovery story. Channels, coronavirus, who want to know cases, who are the students, BESPATS, dot com, WHAN, puts no new coronavirus in new cases for 30 straight days. China and virus VR offenses to mass and experts at ground. Coronavirus RNA spreads, raising threat of global economic depression wars update. Family to use to enforce coronavirus in a lockdown in worst hit regions. Greatest high death toll in a day. China's coronavirus in a diplomat. DIPLNACO. And cause the military to enforce coronavirus in a new lockdown. That's 627 people dying in the country. CORONA Crimson Scenes BELACIAO Crimson Tops and Head to the house. And early deaths of females and isolation drains on known things. And claims coronavirus on air will trip to the world in 3 weeks. And say the point to coronavirus on air as using PS to their functions. And are OUHANI says COVID-19 measure may be eased within weeks. When U.S. sanctions against Iran so that we can fight coronavirus in it with all might. With Iran. We began fear of new wave of coronavirus and new cases emerged. And coronavirus and new deaths rise to 1,556 infections exceeded 20,000 health ministry. Astronauts stressed by strand STRADDLNDT Reds China and Canada. Australia BONDI beach closed after crowd defines coronavirus in new rules. Cool. Kickboxing match and BANGKOK Reds spike in coronavirus and infections. Spain's thing turns to robots for coronavirus on the test of death surge. Democrats call for stimulus to boost social security benefits by 200 a month over. Congress Asian Pacific America Caucasian chair dangerous for Trump to call coronavirus CMA by Chinese virus. America faced discrimination in wake of coronavirus CMA. Trump defends action in early days of coronavirus CMA. Thanks to the Glenn Jennifer Payne's Patriot. B-O-M-B-O-M-B-O-S-T and Brian has all got I think to know from the person. Military Central Command says first case of coronavirus at 8 kill. Testing time while South Korea COVID-19 strategy is working on front settling. Okay, let's bring this here. See, UO says you're coronavirus CO-19. Hospitals to include JADITS into more hospitals. Coronavirus on the briefing grounds. High State NYCA and Philadelphia reports in New York City areas the pictures in flights have been brief on as coronavirus illness causes staffing STAFFIME issues. RALDIGH flights are delayed in Prince of Foxhound, New York Grand Start. FAA testing out the line area where airport traffic staff member test positive for COVID-19. Coronavirus illness, stimulus package to include expanded unemployment. And hence the hill. Democrat bulk BALK at 1,200 rebate checks and Sanders from the hill. Senate race to the finish in NEGOTIATIN on the massive coronavirus and the stimulus package. Okay. So, Republicans need to go bigger on coronavirus than on me. Much bigger. Coronavirus than on me. Cases rose on Trump, so they were in control. Trump administration declares New York a major disaster as coronavirus and air cases soar. Similar declaration of coronavirus and air disaster must be made. Probably how it's written. Mark. PESAULNIR. Which means today. She's working on it. Okay. I guess people get in trouble. I'll never do that. I'm not racist, so. PlayStation 3 College. Bookamo! So, 2-0 with 22-21. I mean, one spot position percent, you know, we'll do. Beat Pittsburgh and Arkansas. Same Pittsburgh. I don't know, maybe. 10, 7, something like that. I mean, that's a good common Blum. Ark, Blum on the water. Ark in 30, 20. But it was doing good and better. Running back was doing it. There's a thing. Campbell did the same. Campbell got me to get crazy. Nuts, he did, and the touches. And all his team, wide receiver run. He's speed 93, I think 100 yards, maybe one touchdown, maybe from two. Well, Campbell, 800, maybe 200, too. He got like six touchdowns. Good and doing good. Bowling doing good. So, yeah. Let's promote YouTube 1, gotta be 18's dot only, unrated, the real version, real deal, go there, went there. YouTube 1, I recommend it. YouTube 1, won't be disappointed. YouTube 1, come in. So, I like The Purge, horror movies turn to horror TV shows. And PlayStation 4, HD High Definition, The Purge, Season 1 and 2, Jamie Pass. I do see Doom Patrol. My dad and I, we agree, no more streaming. And I say decent streaming, $7.90 plus tax. That's if you feel talk about streaming. Yeah, all the top three. Of course, I've given Star Wars, Mandalorian, and Disney Plus, number 2 now for Stranger Things, and number 3 DC streaming. Me, Disney Plus, I pay $6.96 a month, NTD pay $12.06 a month, makes sense, of course, again, turn around at Fantasy Set, Fantasy Hotel, Fantasy Get Out of Sin, they don't have cable or satellite, so they get Hulu Plus, Stars 2, always look to pay for Hulu Plus, HBO Now or Go, one another. And CBS Access shows like Hotel. I had to pay for Netflix and iTunes. And to get more sports, get you Plus and Natural Geographic if you want that. So okay. Days Monday through Friday, NBC, 2 p.m. Central, 3 p.m. Eastern, 12 p.m. Pacific. YouTube, need to be ages also. And coronavirus will affect legacy. We're gonna see about season 3. Supposed to have that, so who knows about that? Supposed to be 2000 this year, 2020. September, October, or November. Who knows about that? Has an effect season two, so who knows. But anyway, there comes that. That's it. But we're gonna get into it. So I apologize to MTD, GA McCaffrey. Yeah, maybe, okay. I gotta do the voice. So for now, the third coming up. So Legacy Season 3, CW, Thursday night, 8 p.m. Central, 9 p.m. Eastern, 6 p.m. Pacific, YouTube, YouTube, need to be 18 souls only. Sunday and Monday, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific, 2 big hours. Hollywood Week, Hell Week, ABC, the judges, Richie, Katy Perry, Luke Bryan, and the host, Ryan Seacrest, YouTube, YouTube, one, make it number one. So that's what I'm gonna do, you know. Well, man, who knows? We get into that. We get into that. So who knows about that? Don't want to challenge and all this, Bob, you know, we do. Okay. Okay. Number one food product reviewer, Casually Gamer, Kotaku. Subscribe, click the notification bell. YouTube, YouTube, make a number one. So, you know, like, I'll go get you one him. But he, you know, of the honey buns and agree of look, I don't know. But big fan, I watch the videos, I don't know, I watch some, I don't know all, and he's of a cheesecake. You know. Edward's cheesecake, you know we do. Grandpa. Number one, pie, lemon meringue pie, be my grandma's, can't buy that. But the second one is Edwin's lemon meringue pie. And I think I forgot to mention that. No. But Edwin's, speaking of that, you know, pumpkin cream pie, I gotta wait. Who knows about that? And you got some more. So, it's a cheesecake, and I gotta try it. And, cheesecake's a challenge, you know. Walmart, the bakery section, the aisle. You know, Oreo no bake. You know, gel no bake Oreo. Cheesecake, and they have the Oreo pie crust. And QVC Junior Cheesecake. But, you know, QVC, Jimmy Baker, they're both my bucket list, you know, it's like that. But Junior, QVC Junior Cheesecake, punk and crazy. Last year, you know, 2019, 50th anniversary, millennium, DQ Dairy Queen, Zero Gravity Blizzard, the Blues of Sprinkles, Condi Candy, Oro at the time, so I guess it was before, I think. Now sports like this over cotton candy, like number one energy drink powder review, two base reviews, subscribe, click the notification bell, says he's over of cotton candy. Me, YouTube is doing, we got the salt song. My favorite cotton candy is Monster Rain, caramel candy, cotton candy, Faygo, cotton candy, sugar, and also. So, and last year, 2019, Geeky Deer, Queen Blizzard, Sour Patch Kids, Blizzard, so I guess great support, Kick-Ass, so, you know, well, Oreo crazy, Cotton Candy crazy, Sour Patch Kids crazy, Peanut Butter crazy, Marshmallow crazy, Brownie crazy, and Peeps crazy. Okay, look good on that little Peeps. Blizzard and Pop-Tart. I'm out of Pop-Tart. Starbucks. So, He says, "Scream American. Scream Full Throttle. The Full Throttle versus Nas Charged Citrus. You know, tastes like Full Throttle, smell like Full Throttle, looks like Full Throttle. Can the bottle, yellow, black, gold." And we have great value. We're gonna go with Deaky Dairy Queen, the Blizzard, candy cane. You know, with chocolate, cocoa, and all that. You know. Deaky Dairy Queen. And great value. Holiday peppermint pie, great value pumpkin, peanut butter cream pie. And you got great value brownie pie, little caramel walnuts you put in the oven. My girlfriend tried me sketching one. You think it's like brownie with pecan, like in the bottom or in the middle. Oh yeah, that's new ones that got sticker support. You go in the bakery. This is the aisle, but the bakery of, like the bake. That's, you know, you make it, but you know how the bakery is. I hear whatever, where all, you know, the bakery makes or whatever. It is sea salt, caramel, chocolate. I think it's called a cream pie. Looks like peanut butter cream pie with the crust too much, you know, regular. But this one's like a flaky one. Like here, you know, like ready to go. I'm probably gonna eat that. I don't know. I got German. QT German, hot chocolate. And that's good stuff for sweet potatoes. Other ones I don't know, but all of them. Peanut butter lovers, s'mores I would love. There's this one German I like. They got like chocolate s'mores. White, I don't know, it was good. I don't know if they're ever gonna get it back. I don't know what is. But we'll move on. YouTube, Gabby, 18 stocks only. Let's go red, white, blue. You like that? You like American and all that? It's that U.S. American, number one best country in the world. So, red bomb pop, you know, rock and stuff, and then, you know, live. Popsicle, you know. So, we have the. Okay, we're gonna go with 2019, last year, 50th anniversary. It's our anniversary for YouTube. Raise R-A-Z-E, Apollo, Beyond Raw Lit, Snow Cone, C4, Art of Snow Cone, C4 Original, Frozen Bobsicle, C4 Small Energy, Freedom Ice, 3D and Liberty Pop, Spider, they have one too, but America, so just go, you know, like the prices, that's like that, you know, on their website, America Energy Drink, America Energy Drink, Freedom Drink, something like that, and they have, you know, I want an elevator like that. Blackberry, lemon, honey. I don't think there's honey on there. America, you know, it's blackberry and lemon. Let's move on. So, Buck Up, Rocket Pop. I'd say that's pretty much it. Then we have the sour ones. Raise R-E-Z-E. Sour gummy worms. Arctic C4. Arctic. No, C4 Ultimate. It's our batch blues. Then we have Seaforce Water Energy, Electric Sour. Then we have Rockstar Super Sour Bubble Berry versus Buck Up Wild Orange. Then let's go with a Fruit Punch. We had Raise Inferno, True Dragon, Buck Up, Blood Raise, 1-2 Z's, Nas, Fruit Punch, Nas, Rowdy, Beyond Raw Lit, Cherry Bomb, versus Oz Cherry L, and Ocean Spray Cranberry. Beyond Raw Lit, Lemon Ice, GNC.com, they have it. And Amazon probably sold out. They have Raw Berry. I was saying that's in one, I think. I don't know. But it's Beyond Raw Lit, Lemon Ice. Versus Monster Ultra Citron versus Mountain Dew Game Pro and Adam. So it's pretty much it, I believe. Who knows?
I'm up so good.
Patching block. Beginning. No. So, of course, then, give it. Welcome.
Burning out.
Pieces of shit, you know, rough.
No, that's a good.
Of course, I give them to other people. But, French Revolution, they behead the royal family. Alright, they didn't kill the royal family in our revolution. But, you know, the Lennon murdered the royal family. What does that mean? He killed his people, not as a claim. World War II, you know, he's like or worse than him. Yeah, Stalin. Then you got Italy, Of course, I get killed their people. As claims to kill Jewish people and things like that. That's why they kill anybody else different. And we go right there. We got common Soviet Union and all that. You know, we did. Yeah, also on the breadline and the tombs. We did pretty good.
You guys are lovely, baby. I'm really the pride of Jimmy Carter crush.
My dad said Afghanistan for that same place. No resource minerals and oil. You know, they had, you know, landmines, oil mines, along the blown up, you know, mountains came, opium, poppy seed. Sunni terrorists. Taliban, Al Qaeda, and ISIS. And Richard England, the Indies of World News, for a leader of ISIS, or Karmica.
Oh, I'm burning up.
This is just dumb. I'm glad you can work on this out. It's no good. So. I never, okay, yeah. So, you know, all of it, you know, like all that, you know. So, you know, all that, you know, but so, you know, Russia, Moscow, Putin, one be like something, you know, crush, invade, Georgian, and then, you know, Ukraine, and, you know, shot, shot down, you know, Malaysian airplane on purpose. And put the dead bodies on train to go to Serbia. Obama was president at the time. They hate each other. You know. No investigation, black box, and FBI and America. Oh boy. Forget about the first Malaysian airport. That's good. My dad said, Ocean Deep horror movie. Said, human beings can't be down there. Robots. Spore investigator. And a conspiracy theory said Atlantis. Down. My older sister said that South Korea, you know, burning the triangle in this area. That aliens are on the Atlantis. That's weird. So I never wanna realize a moment about Shiite Muslim territory. Most majority Muslims, East, Kurd Shiite, Sunni, you know, like Iranians. And people said that's fake news, okay, I mean, kind of action all the stuff. But Chinese, you know, people are like, oh, that's like that. It's like Russian Moscow, you know. But I say most of my majority of the people, I can remember those people. So, you know, Saud, you know, still does that, you know, been near occupied Lebanon. Yeah, so there was a terrorist attack, you know. Al-Qaeda did it. But it's political assassination. Assad did it. Kurds. My dad said, you know, nerve gas, mustard gas, nasty. What Saddam? Not sure we're gonna go. After I'm dumb, you know, two missiles with one plane, they can't do nothing. Our country, very screwed. And fuck, it's Israel, Jewish people, whole Middle East, Sunni Muslim, Kurds, you know, want to take over the whole Middle East, get nuclear weapons, have them, and crash our Earth. So, my dad said, you know, mustard gas, mustard gas, nasty, what Saddam and his older son did, use chemical bottle of weapons, Northern Iraq, the Kurds and bombed them. Saddam and his son, not relevant, killed him, and Saddam and his son. Welcome.
Burning out.
Peace it. These are not good people. Got Muslims, you know, they killed Saddam by hanging, you know, how they, you know, celebrating with this heavy spike thing, doing medals, you know, juke. My dad and I, we're fucked, we're screwed. So, yeah. So, you know, Americans, you know, they trash the country, you know, do, you know, education, the war, and healthcare, and the job, and college, and everything, you know, like you say, the norm, you know, eat and drink healthy, the greens, and fruits, and vegetables, and stuff, but then, you know, live. And they say Saddam at the hospital, right? Saddam. That's our point. I mean, Assad at the hospital. You know. Visiting the babies, daughters, the kids, and children. Which Assad, you know, did that, you know. Look up for capture. And I told her, you know. They remind me of what Richard and Lisa. We got the Assad target, know, kids and children, elementary school, use chemical, biological weapons, you know, stickers, you know, I'm saying in the skins and the crying and stuff like that, people make fun of Trump because he didn't like it. And they said, you know, like that, they said that's healthcare, and they said that's education, you know, science fair, science project, you know, we do. And the famous one, extra large, you know, bullet, borrowed bomb, you know, warplane, you know, match, and drop on your people. Now we're gonna go, you know, a vulnerability. Vulnerability and context and stuff that, you know, we do. What Assad targets, because, you know, Kurds and the rebels and the his people, of the babies, the toddlers, you know, the kids, the children, teenagers, females, pregnant, you know, disabled, disabled, the sick, the dying, you know, the injured, you know, the senior citizen, you know, the poor, the welfare, homeless, middle class, taxpayers, the citizen, elderly, the veterans, nursing home, you know. So we get, you know, she had Muslims. She had Muslim characteristics, you know. You know, Iron government, military, you know. Hubu Jack, the clerk, Ayatollah, supreme leader. You know, Republican Guard, Houdini, Yemen. We had Hezbollah, Lebanon. You know, Hamas and Palestine. Palestine, the militia go back and forth, are in Iraq. You know, a Turkey leader in Turkey and Lebanon. Assad is in they get, you know. And, you know, exactly, you know, I would do. Once the Don and his owner said, you know, they died, you know, they bombed the hell out of Northern Iraq because of Kurds. The fight against Assad, you know, right here. Kurds here, then, and Lebanon Kurds, and, you know, I don't know what's going on now. So, they don't. What's that question? Fuck the Kurds! Fuck the Kurds! They're not people, they're not human beings, they're nobody! They're not Muslims. Who gives a fuck? Bomb after bomb, chemical weapons after chemical weapon, biological weapons, biological weapons. We love the suffering. Sinister war, you know, devil's war. They don't support our narrative. You know. That news war be sexy. You know. And what's sexy of Houston Astros cheating and Boston Red Sox? And Dave Roberts, he worried about and Kershaw and Jensen. You know, my dad said St. Louis Cardinals pitching mental St. Louis Cardinals and Kiel and Miami Marlins, Dante Wilson and Jensen Harpons. That would make me sick. So I would do. And Freddie Freeman and Briggs. Player played last season playoff. He lied. He was injured. He was honest. He told the truth. The fact. brand respect, lost the job, you know what we do. Yeah, undisputed, Skip, yeah, Shannon, should have been there. The wide receiver, 100 players in the NFL said if he know the every pitches, he can play baseball. I wish I could have linked all the videos they did a great job on YouTube. So YouTubers, YouTube, comment down below about everything, you know, whatever you want to talk about, you know, Boston, we got Houston Astros cheating, Boston Red Sox cheating, and coronavirus, so do what you think about that. What up? What's going on? What is going on, everybody? What's the cheers, bitches? 18 jobs only. Thank you to GNC.com, their website, Big Town Big City, FMLA. Welcome to good Big Town Big City, Evansville, Indiana. Crazy times, I mean, what the fuck? I don't know about that. So yeah, crazy times indeed. This energy drink is not crazy. So yeah, you know. Donuts, very bitches. I'm gonna push her. Insane. So yeah, crazy indeed. Yeah, even talk about big food shopping for Illinois. I don't know if they talk about that. My older sister came and bring me 4 toilet papers. Thank you, that means a lot to me. Appreciate it. I don't know. I'll be a promote of my older sister and I will do. Doing that. St. Clay City, Illinois. Clay County, Fairfield, Illinois. Curbside pickup deals, you know, we do. Pizza and food. Come on Facebook, yeah, Facebook Live and talk about it, you know, we'll do. It's like that, that's for everybody, and she's actually talk to everybody about it. Where she can do all that. Before Illinois, you know, Subway, you know, not gonna deliver DiMaggio, so something my dad said, you know, food is big, you know, booming. You know, how we do it. I don't get it, I don't understand it. It's like me, you know, go empty, dude, like, I don't know, it's like, can't happen, you know, coronavirus, lockdown and stuff that, my governor and stuff that, got to be at home, you know, we do. It's like that, you know, like my book, got to run, you know, that door, grandparents to go there into their family. Would have said that, but I don't know, man. Crazy. So crazy times indeed. You know. So you know, small business indeed, and the hurting indeed. You know, local. Support and all that, but you know, we do. And my dad said, you know, Florida, Illinois, you know, they would be out of business, you know, we do. You know, they could do a taxi, Uber, You got Lyft, you got Uber Eats, Grubhub, you got DoorDash, Postmates. What's it saying about that? Why not? The bodies though, Casey's, I don't know, that's the thing about that, you know. It's like that, I don't think I can walk it. My dad said, like, all Illinois, you know, like passes and curfews is weird down there. Probably big town, big city up in Illinois. Probably, and then again, everything is weird, you know. YouTube is a tool, but you gotta do check that out. Real quick, just subscribe, put notifications on, you know. I'm gonna wish a link. I probably did promote him a long time ago. He had a great video about me. About coronavirus. So, yeah. No toilet paper. You know, like Amazon, they have, you know, yeah, probably the stuff I got. It's like this, you know, this is my weekend and stuff, that's, you know, it's like that, be kind of like the poster boy. But then again, kind of all my life, but then again, old life, different. And it's the same, you know, old life, you know. Because you don't have no sports, the TVs. Moko, good to one. A lot of her shows will be affected in that. Well, let's go with MSN, you know, to see what they are. Because Onward, Disney Pixar, I got that on PlayStation Network. So. Watch it, probably start a little over. I want to do Bird of Prey, it's coming out. We're going to get Doolittle Robert Downey Jr. Here we go. Bloodshot, Vin Diesel, Sony Pictures. I don't know if that'd be good. I don't know if that'd be buy or rent. Amos for rent, Bird of Prey. Oh shit. Hell yeah, Sony Pictures. But both, I think, gotta be 18 plus on them. But I think Suicide Squad, right? Suicide Squad. This guy's pin on, yeah. I'm probably needed by that. You got into here, but that's for rent. $19.99. All these HD high def Blu-ray. Frozen 2, that's on Disney Plus. That's how Star Wars already got that. Got the hunt. I don't know if you buy that or not. Maybe you could, no. I'm not gonna rent $19.99. I believe. Muggle Chuck 51, she might want to do that. Oh, yeah. Oh, she wanted to buy it. We got Onward. It's Pixar, but Disney. Yeah, bottom. Sonic the Hedgehog, Jim Carrey, the bad guy. We're going to get that. That marks it. I guess that was more interesting, but I don't see it. Oh, that's right. Crazy. Wolfram. Like Rebecca with the balloon. Right back on here. Crazy indeed, that's just stuff for a lot of job because, you know, even the Captain One, you know, talking about, you know, DHS, you know, people, Matt, you know, because of not working. I don't know if QVC got, Sometimes they part, sometimes not. I don't know. It's really weird. They're doing things differently. No QVC 2. And they said they, you know, tape and all that. I don't know, that's on QVC. Early morning, they don't do that live anymore. I don't know. A lot of craziness I did know we do. They're wrestlers, wrestling, and Vince McMahon, Triple H, Seth McMahon, James McMahon, Linda McMahon. And I gotta appreciate this. I don't even know if it fell. That'd be... that'd roll. Now hopefully, you know, you got those, like, snowboard and all that. Hopefully that's not live in the golf, but, you know. That is, that shocked my foot. Like, what? You gotta be kidding. That can't be possible. Because that's, you know, supposed to be nuts. And of the tests and talk about, you know, of the proper, you know, the war class, you know, the poor, the welfare, homeless, middle class, taxpayers, and the rich. And I like that possibility, you know, homeless go motels and hotels in the prison where people having a fit in the fit. I like that, you know, no conviction. Because then you make more homeless, make more problems. And non-violent offense. You know, petty crimes all the above. It's like people with meth or whatever, pot, hardcore drug. Pot's not a hardcore drug. But, you know, meth and other hardcore drugs like that. Have a gun. You're not supposed to be driving with a gun. I know people buying guns, you know. I don't know what's to do with that. We're gonna have anarchy, chaos, revolution, revolt, protest, you know, the purge. Gonna have the sirens, you know how we do. It's like that, you know. Yeah, I don't know, I don't get it, you know. I've been talking about that. I have no idea. It's like that, you know. Well, why not doing this, you know, how we do? I like that, like me, you know, I don't buy all that, you know, a lot of stuff, you know, where the riches are the riches. And they say a lot of dumb things. And I can afford to, you know, how we do. I don't know what the deal with their governor, you know, do. Like that, you know, do all that, you know, said, you know, cause, you know, cause of love that, like, I think I'm probably in Australia, it's like, what? You know, why, people on the beaches in spring break, I don't know, you know, you're not doing what you're supposed to do, you know. I don't know what's the deal with this, you know, selling the stocks. That's the saying about that, you know. Not doing what you're supposed to do. Sell socks or whatever, you know, we do. Not doing what you're supposed to do. Should lose your job, should get fired. You know, we do. But, you know, everybody, you know, you got, you know, Channel News 4, you know, and all that, Laura gonna work home, and everybody working home, and all that, you know, the deal, that keeps, you know, I don't know, people are pissed, you know, and it's like me, always like that, you know, and yeah, you got, Joy Bayer, you know, with our budget, you know, need to be doing with her, you know, Joy, you know, probably, I just can't pronounce no dissing or whatever. Well, she's just home or whatever. She, I guess she's not going to be on the show. Whoopi Goldberg going to be on the show. You know, doing it. Well,
doing it at home.
And people have a fit on them. Like I said, you know, the rich and all that, I don't, out of touch, I don't care and all the above and stuff like that, you know what I mean? You know how we do, they okay, they good. You know, I don't gotta worry about shit. Well, it's like the toilet paper, what the fuck to do with that, you know? I don't know what to do with the toilet paper situation. First thing, wipe off. But, you know, you have the Tennessee SSVL talk about that. First day update. YouTube, Patreon, podcast. Subscribe. First day update, YouTube, podcast. Subscribe, click notification bell. First day update, Patreon, podcast. $5, 20 extra minutes. YouTube is YouTube one. Get it. YouTube, Google, Patreon, crazy social media. Yeah, it's just. But then again, that's insane, you know. That's with all that. It's like Hollywood, $19.99 for rent. You gotta be shitting me. You gotta kidding me. I don't gotta pay that. I can't do DC. Titans nowhere. Gotta buy that. Yeah. I always said that, you know, you got the Taylor Swifts and people like that. Taylor Swift, Ellen, you know, Oprah, all that situation, you know. I don't give a damn. I don't care. You know, it's like with all that, you know. It'd be a scenario like the Purge, and you know, you got this movie people predict that. I don't know, it might be, besides what C might be contagious about coronavirus, and you get Netflix, you know, 1 or 2 months, they'd say, documentary or whatever you call it about, you know, flus and pandemics and all this stuff like that, you know, would do. It's like of anarchy and revolutions and stuff like that, you know, protest, revolt, and the Purge, you know, all that. And like that, you know, and from the Purge movies, you know, you poor welfare homeless, even middle class taxpayers, you screwed and fucked. Well, I care, you know. Yeah. How did, you know, sitting ducks. It's all about the rich. That most majority of the people, the rich. Fuck them. You know, I don't care. Yeah. All the help and all the above, you know. I don't know. I don't get it, you know. What's the deal, you know, the details of the situation, I don't know, I don't get it. And it's like the leader, Germany, said this is Germany. And it's like my dad said, this is everybody's World War II. Everybody's World War II. It's crazy. It's insane. Like that, the rich person was complaining all the above and all that. My cat on me, 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 Clay County, Fairfield, Illinois, Wayne County. That's what I feel sorry for, my, all the Facebook stuff that they're talking to all of them. So emotional. so emotional on all of the above. Try not to be emotional. Care, love, and all of the above. Forget it. Understand. You know, I'm just serious. It's a real deal. And this is crazy. It's insane. It's like the TV, like the video games, the TVs, the movies. It's like Neil Kletcher. I wish it would link her talking to great, great video. He said it's not like Resident Evil of that virus and all above, like zombies or whatever, you know, do. T-virus. That's insane about it. I bet the Resident Evil game movies, boom. And all the other stuff like that, you know, do. So. Yeah, you got the children and the kids, you know, because they out of school, you know, education and all that. And what about the poor welfare, the homeless, you know, that's their only food. Big town, big city, FM, Illinois. Uncle Catcher once said, McAllister. Jay McAllister, do a little voice. That man, gonna deliver big time, big city, FM, Illinois. Gonna deliver food for the kids. And, what did you, I said she said that, and somebody posted Facebook about big time, big city, FM, Illinois, and like kids, free food. So. And DoorDash is in big time, big city, FM, Illinois. She'll lose. But, that's to say about that. I think for Illinois, Chinese was closed. Big town, big city, FM, Illinois, Fujiyama was closed. Maybe even Chinese. Why'd they close? Like that. I don't know. I wonder. YouTube, comment down below. I just wonder about that. You know, Chinese and Fujiyama, Japanese and Asian places. They're closed. They are scared, you know. You know, they're scared. These people hate their guts. You know. Like me, they do not hate their guts. And it's like the leader of China, the government, you know. Is, you know, want to be of all that, the Communist Party and the name or man or whatever, all that blah, blah, blah stuff, the bullshit and the military, you know, dude. And what happened to the whistleblower, you know, dude? They got coronavirus, you know, dying and all the above, you know, dude, from, you know. What happened? You know? I don't know about that, folks. But that's the saying about that. You know, it's like, you know, Russia must have Putin, you know. Shooters. Stab, probably shoot, yeah, poison. Yeah. No. That's the saying about that. They don't like people, you know, speaking out against. They don't like that period. You know, block medias and all that, bum. I know. No freedom, no democracy. I think everybody deserves it, you know. But be a right, you know, freedom and democracy, like other stuff or whatever. I guess I can understand or whatever. But freedom and democracy. In 2020, give me a fucking break, you know. Come on. I know, but then again, man, people don't trust the people. Whatevs, you know. Yeah, that's the same. I don't trust anybody. The people love the American riches. They said they could trust them. Whatever. They're not gonna do shit. Now you do your rents, $19.98. What the fuck? Well, they're not struggling. Like that, do they really give a damn about the homeless? Glad they're gonna be, they need to be put in motels and hotels. And the non-offense prison need to be out. It's like my dad said, you know, the violent offenders, the murderers, you know, like the modern, you know, as if they'll tackle, you know, get the wish, like my dad said. They're bad, they're rough, they're going all the stuff that, you know, do. We know who most of my majority. Well, he is, it's Phil. He does a great job talking about everything. It's like this, I'm not gonna, you know, hurt my answer. It was like small print and stuff like that. But boy, that video, you know, he does a great job. We all know, you know, the highest, yes, the highest of the people in the, you got all the stuff, you know, you have jails, state prison, defendants, you know. But they'll all be, the hell. Most majority of the people there are innocent. African Americans, you know, Hispanics, you know, of ICE, you know. Likewise, you know. Quit. Stop that, you know. Then you got Muslims and Middle Eastern people like, oh, what the? Hey, that dares, man. Get them. No, you don't do that. And like that, I thought my dad said there was like gay police and round up, you know. And then they got the senator too, you know. He got in the sting operation. He got outed, you know. You know, like gay, lesbian, transsexual, bisexual. No, you don't do that. Then you got poor welfare homeless too. I thought they did a lot of that around up the homeless. They only did it. Small petty crimes. You know. Pot, marijuana, weed, cannabis. But like that, maybe even the hardcore drugs. Drive with a gun, but I guess, but then again, I guess so. I guess that'd be acceptable. But this is it, my golf chapter, if you want to show somebody what a Facebook picture, you know, somebody in a truck, with a gun, toilet paper gone. This is crazy. That's just, it's like another person, on my Facebook posted saying, why the government not told the public that aliens are real, like secrets, like Area 51. It freaks the fuck out, like here, they are going crazy. That Neil Kleck video about coronavirus was a good, great video. People going nuts. YouTube is YouTube. Did you check out them live PDs? And all, everybody's, you know, cops going, you know, people saying they have coronavirus and all that. I'm talking about the Walmart, I guess, fighting about toilet paper too and all that. Maybe water. You know. It's like the water, you know. Little minis, they wipe. Paper towels, the only kind was that brand, 50 cent. And like that, you know what? Why they wipe off as a joke, you know. I had to contact it. But he's still raising hell. Good for him. That's why I do all these markers like that. Good, good, good for you. This is sexy. Exclusive energy, man. I bet you like it. I would assume TPX reviews are like that. The color, I don't know. But like these, they have color, don't you? Beyond Roll Lit Rainbow Pegasus. Pegasus. But like I said last night video, be like Monster Ultra Violet. We know about card spending. But I didn't really know. Starbucks. Unicorn Frappuccino. I didn't do it. Now I'm your pancake guy. I can't dick. So beauty. Not this. I'm raising it. This is beautiful energy. One of my faves. Man, that Burger King, that was crazy. Too much. And it's like, I saw Steve reveal of it. But yeah, Casual Gamer Kotoki said too much meat. This is, you know, talk about BBC and all that. Too much meat. I don't know. No quad stacker. And for Illinois, Burger King, no gloves, like a pan saying. For Illinois, Mark 21, gloves, nice. The card, the points, and all of those. Thank you. Well, that means a lot to me. Appreciate it. Should have got more knobs ready to pop, you know how I do. My dad gonna make me chill.
Me and my yoga, that was big.
I'll use that new soap. It's an orange stain. Empty. Antibacteria or whatever, you know, we do. That's, you know, YouTube, comment down below. That's a good sign. That gets people support. I say kick ass. Dial, pear, fresh pear, foam, antibacteria. That gets people support, kick ass. That was wiped out pretty well. So yeah. Axe wiped out. Toothpaste, I got the one. Laundry soap, come on, yeah. So. That cheap aluminum foil was gone. Trash bag, should have done that. Got knives and forks. So. Water. What up? I don't know. Get what you get. My phone gonna be charged. It's insane. The winners will be streaming B2B Plus. You know. I just wonder about the Harry Depp who plus the 6 months in June. But that's the same. That'd be awesome. They got younger and actresses, dude. Like that. Maybe be hypocritical, but whatever. Like that, you know, they seem good people. It's like Carrie Duff, you know how we do. Lizzie McGuire told Disney. Disney Plus said no. Way hell's no. Owe it to the fans. That's the saying about it. She didn't bow down. She owe it to the fans. You know, of Lizzie McGuire, you know, the movie, her music, you know. I think I got all our main CDs, you know, credible and stuff that, you know, we do. And she did some movies, you know, younger. I wonder about that, you know, what's going to happen to that, you know. of a summer show, and they got American Got Talent, May, American Idol. What's going to happen with them? So, yeah. They got legacy, going to be affected, but it showed it, I think. Olympics, for a lot of different reasons, forget about it. So, I don't know. Crazy, crazy, crazy stuff. But, you know, like that, you got Netflix, Hulu Plus, you got YouTube, no Amazon, QVC, eBay, PayPal. I wonder UPS and FedEx. I wonder about that. Food. Alcohol. I don't know why guns for. Toilet paper if you can find it. And paper towels if you can find it. I didn't have paper plates. I wouldn't even have four for knives. I need that because I have one, it's one butter knife, I have one of that, and two forks. That's lame. That ain't good. I don't know what the hell is it. Yeah, that's coronavirus for you. I just wonder of my money. Cause I used my link card. What was it? 43 to 42. You know, be pretty little none or pointless to use. And I guess I get paid. My dad said that. We're gonna go with money report real quick. See about this. Probably could do extra things. I would love to get my own again. If I got raid on the Baja 1 today. And buck up Blue Raz 1 if you want to. $402. Everything she wants. One card $7. I mean, every 7 of the months. 42 or 43? Interesting. I don't know. We see about that. I could do more parts or whatever. It's like that. Who cares? Like this, you know, this help with boredness, depression, tired, cold. You know, and plus for this time, you know. I live there, you know, floating the lawnmower, you know, wipe and spray and all that. It's insane. Yeah, and they got homeschooling, you know, that's what they're doing. Definitely did, you know, do. You got, I guess a Chromebooks or whatever, however, you know, we do. But it's like that the key you see, you know, they have perfect laptop to print. You know. So. But I don't know, you know. I don't know what you put, you know. Because there is, you know, all that, you know. But, you know. It's like me, you know. 34 years old and stuff that, you know, we're doing. I just, everything, you know. You know, new life for it all morning, you know. And like, old life for it all morning. They got, you know, the worst of the worst. They got coronavirus. Oh, boy. Oh, yeah, sausages. Spaghetti, two pieces, seven shrimp, and toast. I got the wheat, brown bread, you know, nature own. But like that, I gotta do the butter bread. I look at it, because, you know, if I jump ahead on the brand new bread, yeah, I don't want to, you know. But it's on Amazon in a price portion. $19 at Burger King. Two triple stackers large. I don't know, like that. 14. I say maybe you pay $20. I don't know. It's $19. Maybe 1 cent. Something like that. $14. It's a change. Maybe that's three. She ate two. And it's like that, why not, you know? Stuff changes, like, here, why not? I'm not hurting nothing. But YouTube is you to win. War in America, stay home. Don't be stupid. You know how we do. True that, you know, we gotta come together. You know how we do. You know how we do. Like YouTube, I don't see why that's bad. You know, we do. You know, like the rules about that and stuff like that, you know, we do. I don't know what the age limit. But like me, you know, if I was a parent, me, I'd be a strict one. I'd be like, you can do YouTube till you're 18. You know, we do. I don't know about that, you know, we do. This is tough times. This is serious, you know. It's not no joke. You know, we joke and laugh for like Dave Venable, you know, said, you know, I'd be there the 21st time to come here. You know, we do safe now. It's like me, I was kind of, you know, whatever. I have this of the show, whatever, however, you know, focus on every, you know, how we do. But, you know, we do. Maybe I come back with part three, and just forget about it. I don't know. Because I did take a break of the news, you know. And like, man, fuck it. I love to do that, you know, have that new session, have the weather breath, have, you know, and talk about all kinds of different situations, you know, we do. And I like that, wishing, you know, and the kings, the godfathers, the queens, the godmothers of YouTube, the real situation of the YouTubers, you know, Bonetto, the wine cone, you know, Lace and Milk with the Hill AD, Paper Lewis, Science Fox, you know, Mojo Girl, you know, Dale Billy Diggin, you know, Speedcom Kiwi, Robot Band, you know, many, many, many more, and Genius. Music channel, Needle Something, all kinds of good stuff, you know, but and thank you, that means a lot to me. I appreciate it for, you know, TPH reviews, this energy drinks. I know about, you know, of it, didn't know. It's because of energy. They have GNC, now they have Lemon Ice. Amazon probably sold out. I guess I can take a peek of it. I know we did a pretty good show, but maybe I change it up and be a do a little bit different something, something. I know about with everything like that. That's a, you know. Don't feel sorry for the rich. You know, the rich don't feel sorry for us. So. Oh, they have what? Yeah, I think it sold out because they had two. So. I got that strawberry. Well, GNC did too. I think this is it. It's pretty simple. I guess nobody won't be on do. Seem like they have all kinds of them. Well, then again, they are good, and I don't know about them. Well, I didn't know about this, though. So, yeah. I just wonder if it could be, and then again, if there's, yeah. But, GNC rocks. I probably got stuff from buying them. The bottom shop there, yeah. So. There's your, the Monster Rain Inferno Jalapeno Strawberry. That's a great one. Yeah. There's no question. Strawberry, I don't know. So it'd probably be strawberry, I guess. We did a good show. I might do that to change it up. True that of that, I was like, T-Pay for views, did he said Monster? You know, if you like, we saw a long time Monster, also, etc. Me, I don't. Yeah, it's gone. And getting some Mountain Dew of Lemon. I like both of it, but Monster Ultra Citra was amazing. I loved the can, loved the drink. I don't know if it had Rockstar Put Zero or Lemon. But these are good, you know, they cheap, they got color. Well, that's like, I don't know why, you know. Oh yeah, what? Pixie, the Pixie things, I don't know, it's called Pixie Dust. Marty's and something else. I forgot what they are. But it is good. It is great. So, I say why not, I don't know, but then again, you know, but YouTube and, yeah, that's our setup, when you, what age you can make YouTube, and, QVC had a smart woman, lady, female, said, don't text, you know, call, face, and all that stuff that, you know, we do. But then again, that's the same about that, you know. Here the winner is social media, you know. When you can't do, you can't do nothing, you gotta stay home. You know how we do social distance and stuff that, you know, we do. We quarantine, stay home, you know, we do coronavirus. It's not a joke. You know, young people do not get it, you know. Rich people do not get it. You know what we do. And there's a lot of different situations, you know. A lot of you know how we do. A lot of situations out there. And here of it, you know. You have Skype, you know, YouTube and Instagram, Pinterest, you know, MySpace, you know. And that's like, that's, you know, gone through here, but, you know. Snapchat, Facebook, you know. Marco Polo. That's like, you know, on the, you know, whatever. I don't know if it's any Android or just Google ones. You got Pixel 1, 2, 3, 4. You got FaceTime app, iTunes, all that. Tablets, pads, and QVC have your back, you know, of the laptops and printers and whatever you need and stuff like that. So. Podcasters, I think if you want to get facts, want to know your stuff, to trust them all they're done with coronavirus or news and whatever, then fake news, fake shit, bullshit, SXC Phil, Red State Update, YouTube, Patreon Podcast, SXC Phil, MSN, and Google News. No. That's my sources I trust, you know. And that's it, you know, so don't be stupid. That's a good thing. So yeah, like that, you know. But then again, you know, I don't see why that, not that, you know. Again. That'd be another one. Right, you know. You know, listen, with energy drinks, you know, why not? But then again, you know, it's not like, you know, I'm drinking and hardcore drugs and smoking and vaping and you're serious, like, stop smoking, stop vaping, e-cigarettes. I know about that, my old sister's all that, but you know, that's her business and all that, you know. Hardcore drugs, you know, meth, K2, bath salts, cocaine, crack, heroin, pills, and all that, okay, welcome. Well, no. But, you know, marijuana and pot, weed, cannabis, and all that. It's like that, I guess, your moderation, the hardcore drugs, smoking, vaping these cigarettes, you know, not even the chill, but it's got to be a hard time to eat and drink healthy, with salads and all the above, Subway. But you got to take, you know, tell them the vehicle and they come. Curbside and all that. So yeah. Oh yeah, probably Google Play Store be winners. Apple Store. Yeah. PlayStation works for him. The games. Movie channels, pay-per-view, PML, Google, CBS Access. I would assume this would be good for Dave's. So what up, what going on? That'd be nice, but I'm glad I did this. I know this. Exclusive energy. But like that, waiting for see his exclusive energy, I told him. This is the winner. This is good. Oh yeah, Cash came from Kentucky if he could. I don't know if he could do Beyond Raw Lit or not. But, you know, like that, you know, the malls and all that, they be closed. It's like 4 or more. I don't want it. That's the same, I don't want to do it. But that's the same about that, you know. The people in their business, you know, like that, I understand that getting all of them, but why not hire and pay and all of them, you know, dude? You could put a lot of stuff in, you know. You know, you have taxis, Ubers, Lyft, Uber Eats. Like MTD said in Arizona, I have Amazon, probably Amazon Droids, or Droids, that'd be nice, too, but drones, and Medicaid. But yeah, Postmates, Grubhub, Postmates, DoorDash, you know. They don't have to do the hard work, they just make the food, whatever, however, you know. We did a good show, but probably part 3. Well, I think I will. Why? No, I gotta give my dad one too. And people will be like, why not? You have the baddest bitch entry stuff. Then again, that probably that'd be would be right to be honest. Oh yeah, Live PD, they on break. So yeah, maybe there'd be an opening, maybe Tuesday, I don't know, probably not, so busy, I'd be nicer about that, Thursday night, but you know. Well, maybe it'd be back to Friday. But YouTubers need to blend, please. Make number one, we got American Idol. 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific, and drink Nice Berries and Pop. Be busy then. Yeah, make it number one, Hollywood Week, Hell Week, American Idol, Sunday, Monday, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific, ABC, the judges, Aaron Ritchie, Katy Perry, and Luke Bryan, the host, Ryan Seacrest, and support the CW. It will be effective, say, season 2 up here, they come back. So support it. Me, I do most streaming. You can do all kinds of paying all the above. Watching, dude, I can watch it tonight. But watch it here. So CW, season 2. For bonus, I guess, you know. MTD. Jim McAllister, Chris. But support CW season 2. There will be a brand new one coming Thursday. So Thursday, 8 p.m. Central, 9 p.m. Eastern, 6 p.m. Pacific. Thursday night, CW. Legacy season 2. YouTube Reaching Children. You must be aging. It's awesome. But you got the bit, you know. So, that's to say, support small business, local business, my older sister. Great foods and all the above, you know how we do. You know how we do. My codfish and fries, my uncle got your ruin, like, yeah. That's the thing, you know. Pizza's all the above, you know how we do. I like that with alcohol and beers and all the above. 21 and older adults only for that one. But food, you know, yeah. So, YouTube and YouTube one, support. Older sister, sure, I said her name. Older sister, small business, local business, Clay City, Illinois, Clay County, Fairfield, Illinois, Wayne County. Sorry, apologize if I didn't say the name. The Great Gatsby, older sister. Support all Americans and all the above, and donate blood if you can, if you want, and all the blood. Coronavirus, low supply. I urge Americans to do that if you can, everyone, all the above. Support the world, you know. For everybody, you know. We all going through this. This is serious. This is a real deal. No joke. Everybody have a great day, you know, all the above. Be safe, be careful. Say your bar. Bye, everybody. That's the same about that, you know, we do. Love each other. All the above, you know, we do. No pain and stuff like that. So calm down. Take a breath, you know, we do. You know, we could do this together. We end this together. This is everybody. The whole wide world, America, and the United States, America, everybody. It's time to love each other. Time to love, light all the above, respect all the above, you know what we do. It's good to laugh at jokes. Say yes, it's a feel. Don't be stupid, just stupid. I like that. Subscribe and click notification bell. SXC Phil. Let's say update YouTube podcast, the Patreon, $5, I know, I get it, I understand, you know, we do. I just hate the $19.99 ramp, buy, I understand, but you know, we do. I think Netflix and Who Plus could do more, you know, how we do, the actress, the Debbie, you know. Hearts and prayers, stuff like that, you know. You know, for everybody, you know, we do. See when I see it, I don't know. Tuesday, when on 17th century APB, 25th, maybe part 3, I don't know. I gotta go. Alright, there you go. Alright. Beyond Roll. Lit part 2, probably part 3 sometime. 18 adults only. Energy drink, 250 caffeine, rainbow. Take a sip. PEGASUS. Whole wide world, American United States of America. We can do that. Let's do this together. You know, be safe, be careful, you know, dude. Stay home, listen, follow the rules and stuff like that, you know, dude. Just do this. Let's just do this together. We can do this. So, there you go. Gotta go, fine, peace.